girls' and women's reproductive rights are under siege. From the media to the courtroom, the classrooms to the streets, girls are more at risk than ever before. Our bodies are stereotyped and sexualized, while our voices are silenced or ignored. But we have something to say. Armed with our questions and cameras, Global Girl Media takes an up-close look at the attack on girls' health and reproductive rights in Los Angeles. We want the world to know this is who we are and this is how we love.
This is Andrea Reyes reporting for Global Girl Media on rape culture.
Rape culture is a reality in American society that encourages physical and emotional aggression against women.
Sometimes the media glorifies this stuff. I used to say to my students, you know, watch television and show me how many instances there are of a guy who, quote, overpowers the woman and she likes it.
Stop fighting it. Just give into it. I don't know why I'm quoting a rapist.
I lost my virginity at cheerleading camp. He just climbed into my tent. Alien invasion.
Only we touch our women when they don't want us to.
The media portrays rape culture through sexualized images and rape jokes.
Do I have the right to say, yes, I'd like to have this sexual experience and I'd like to have it in a healthy way that is going to keep me positive? Or do I feel silenced? No, I'm not allowed to say this. I'm not allowed to ask for what I need. And of course, the flip side, I'm not allowed to say no. No, I don't want to have this sexual experience.
Every 2 minutes, someone in the United States is sexually assaulted.
And the statistics show that most women who are raped by men they know. And most women who are killed by men they know, usually husbands, boyfriends, lovers.
2 out of 3 assaults are committed by someone the victim knows. 44% of the victims are under 18. Half of these assaults are not reported to the police.
There's a long tradition of not taking seriously certain kinds of violence against women.
In the top 100 grossing films between 2007 and 2009, 26% of females versus 5% of males were shown wearing sexy clothing. There are serious consequences.
I hope your generation of women, like my daughter, is growing up saying, we wouldn't take that abuse.
We need a society of love and respect. We must empower each other to change the culture of our society.
I think young women have to realize that they do have power. You know, young women in this country in particular are the luckiest women on the globe because they have power and they have to use it. And they have to use it by working together.
Because rape culture is so common in our society, there are no easy solutions. As girls, we can start by valuing our intellect over our physical beauty and teaching boys how to view girls as their equals rather than objects. Don't be ignorant about rape culture. This is Andrea Reyes reporting for Global Girl Media. This is our world and my voice.